It has been here 150, 200 years.
It's been a lot of good blues music lost because it's a lot of people don't want to pass on.
Ain't nothing changed but the times. Go back to the slave ships. People all in chains or what have you, they all kind of, you know, the boom, the boom, the boom. All that sorrow and that agony and what have you. That's the blues.
Even though today is modern, a lot of technology, it's still blues here. Some old musicians that have, you know, deceased and the stuff that they was doing with their music should have been preserved somewhere. It doesn't never need to end.
Blues has got a beat that no other music has, you know, okay? Even though the notes might be the same, but it's played differently. People say, what is the blues? I'm hungry, that's the blues. You know, I'm cold, that's the blues. I'm hot, that's the blues. I don't have any money, that's the blues. You know, my girlfriend, she's gone with that other guy.
Blues was always the relief. It was like medicine.
It's just a feeling, you know. You could be happy, you could be sad.
Blues for me is pretty much a feeling that a lot of people associate that with music.
Coming up in my time, it was a hobby. Because when come Monday morning, I got to go back to the studio. You know, I got to go to work. This is my free time of my pleasure time.
Like back on the plantations, they had that old sad bunny blues, you know, all rain. I just feel so bad, you know. Oh, but come Saturday night, oh man, everything changed. It's gay. You know, oh, everybody's happy and gay and everything, all Saturday then.
That's what I enjoyed doing, playing music, going down to the juke joints and juking. 50 cent a night, dollar a night, dollar quarter a night, you know, maybe all the beer you could drink or something, you know, but it was fun, you know, wasn't really looking for no money.
Blues haven't changed. People change. The same blues beats that I was doing back in the 50s, do them right now.
Being a bluesman, it's a feeling.
It gives you a feeling that will lift you up.
It's nothing mechanically.
You just go on that imaginary high.
Pop music and the rock and roll you hear is just so commercialized.
All that other stuff is empty. It is no meaning.
There's no soul in it at all. The blues just started giving me that feeling that some of that old rock I used to have a passion for, but the blues just seems real natural for me. I can feel the passion.
Like one song that Ray Charles put out would help me somebody, you know. Help me somebody, you know. That's that music with that feeling, and I need your help, you know, put your arm, embrace me, you know, come and help me, lift me up.
When I play, I try to convey all those feelings and soul through my guitar, strings, and my voice, and try to make everybody else really feel what you're feeling when you're singing the song.
You just don't get that from all the other just hopping around right there. Blues is it's touching. It's together, you know. I've seen folks, you know, with the Southern music, they get out there, they will dance all night long, and the girl don't ever touch the man.
Sometimes it take you a few minutes, you know, to get into what you're doing. But once you get into what you're doing, it's a feeling.
Boom, 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 boom. Gonna shoot you right down. At all your feet. Take you home with me. Put you in my house. Boom, 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 boom.
I tell my young musicians, as long as you got the ability to learn, you'll always be a good musician.
You have to be, have to talk where each position is, you know, where each key is or what have the other. And then they had to be taught the finer parts or the finer things of it. You know. That's where the old folk have to teach them younger ones about that, because they don't know anything about it.